Attention all guards. We have a code red in Sector 7. Possible escapee.
Disobeying orders.
I should have never handed over Massar. As long as she's alive, they'll use her. Both sides. We have to move. They find you out here, you're dead. We've got a curfew down here. We need to get off the streets. It's not gonna take long for them to figure out what's happened. We need to get as far away as possible before they do. There's an old smuggler's route we can use.
Affected half of you. Do you know him?
I learned very early on not to ask that question. I know what I am, Kel. And I'm not ashamed. All that matters to me is my people.
You could help your people. Vasari could as well. She seems more interested in war.
Vasari's doing this because she doesn't think she has a choice. If you attack, she will not back down. And why should she? She'd be defending her people, their home. This is all we have. You have to tell your people to stand down. We can't let this happen, Kellen, not again. It's innocent people who pay with their lives. Can't waste any more time. Let's get you up and running. I've uplinked you into the ComSec network. You'll be able to hack automata and designate targets. Put a marker on that grate and we'll see if it works.
military conducted training exercises across several districts. Gunfire and explosions were let off in an attempt to make the exercise as realistic as possible. New Helgen congratulates you for your courage and knows in the eventuality of an attack on our soil, you would respond just as bravely.
You're linked. If you need cover fire, just mark a target and leave the rest to me.
Yesterday saw the military conduct a training exercise.
Let's test the hack. Try it on this spider mine. Now, hack this spider bot. Now move to the door controls and detonate. Good. Use them when you need to. All right, hack another one. Use the window. Get it to the other side of the door.
Yesterday saw the military conduct a training exercise across several districts. Gunfire and explosions were let off in an attempt to make the exercise as realistic as possible. For your courage and knows in the eventuality of an attack on our soil, you would respond just as bravely. Yesterday saw the military conduct a training exercise across several districts. Gunfire and explosions were let off in an attempt to make the exercise as realistic as possible. New Helgen congratulates you for your courage and knows the eventuality of an attack on our soil. You would respond just as bravely.
Try again. Don't detonate it until it's right on the controls.
Yesterday saw the military conduct a training exercise across several districts. Gunfire and explosions were let off in an attempt to make the exercise as realistic as possible. New Helgen congratulates you for your courage and knows in the eventuality of an attack on our soil, you would respond just as bravely.
Try again. Don't detonate it until it's right on the controls. You're gonna need this. Remember why we're doing this. Sinclair trusts you. He's the one that you need to convince. The VSA are running things. Vector will follow his lead.
What makes you think you can trust me?
I can't. But I know you don't want your people to die, and I can trust that. Keep heading for the wall. I'll take the higher ground and cover you. Tell me what to shoot.
Hack a spider mine. It's the only way to open up a route to the other side.